this is like my third playthrough. As you can see, I have a bunch of stuff here. I'm trying to get the achievement where you don't use the inventory box. It's going okay. I beat it with Claire and Leon, and now I'm playing through a second time with Claire. This is like the final third of the game. It's still, you gotta do a decent amount here. He will get up. They always get up. They take a lot of bullets unless you plug it in. You completely destroy them. SLS-60 and the JMP HP-3. Sometimes their heads will explode. And then you know they're not coming back. Maybe this guy right here will come back. Well, maybe he won't. It means you still haven't gotten everything. You see, I didn't even pick up the spark shot, I think it is, in the sewer area because it was going to take up space I needed if I'm going to try to do this. So, I mean, if I'm having a bunch of trouble or something, it's not a big deal. This gun also has a secondary fire. I don't have any bullets for it, but they take a guy out immediately. If you do it. So, I don't know what I just said here on the phone. I did it. Alright, it's gone. No, I don't need that. That's an extension to the spark shot or whatever it's called. I don't know if I might do another gameplay of this just doing the Ghost Survivors, because I don't want to film this more than like 12 minutes, so. Because I don't have a lot of life on this phone, life space. Sherry is in here. She's sick and infected. This is one of sorry if you wanted to read that. This is one of Hunk's teams. A save point here, I guess I could use it. And the problem is I didn't go back into the precinct to use this film, so that's stuck. I can't even discard that. This thing creeped me out the first time I played it. I thought it would come to life, but it never did. So, take it. I don't know what this is gonna make. A lot of handgun ammo, maybe. Acid ones will knock them down. Oh my god, three of them. That's a RE2 gameplay. If you want to see any more, or if you want to see the Ghost Survivor stuff.